All right, so while these guys get set up, welcome to the Winter Jazz and Percussion Concert. Like usual, we're gonna start off with our Percussion 2 class. These kids, some of them just started playing percussion at the beginning of the year, and they have made leaps and strides as far as progress is concerned, and you're gonna see that tonight. We're gonna do, we're gonna do a bucket tune called Pails in Comparison, using paint buckets and pickle buckets and any other type of bucket I could grab. And then we're gonna close the storm and dance. Before we get started, just want to remind everybody to please turn off your cell phones, silence those devices, please. We don't want to hear any of that going on. And if you have a cell phone and like to text message or check Facebook for the next hour, I would encourage you, in fact, really require you not to do that. Just enjoy the music and enjoy what's going on up here. Of course, if you want to take pictures with your cell phone, and that's the only camera that you have, you are more than welcome to. Just make sure you don't block anybody's view. I hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you. So for the next piece that they're going to perform, this is called Storm Warning and Dance. It starts out slow and gets fast and really intense. And in fact, about half of these students, a couple weeks ago, traveled to La Grande, Oregon to perform in our district solo ensemble contest. And they actually earned state qualifying scores for the state ensemble contest that takes place on April 29th. They are first alternates to state from our district. And I don't know how many percussion ensembles end up going, so it might end up being able to go to state for this tune and another one that will work out in the future. But I can't tell you how proud I am of these guys, and they scored like an 82 out of 100 like that. It was just crazy. So I hope you really enjoy Storm Warning and Dance.
Thank you.
So while we're getting set up, this is the one portion of the Percussion 1 class. This semester, we have 25 students in the Percussion 1 class, so I've had to split them into two groups. This one has been working on a couple of tunes, and the one we're going to perform for you tonight is called Xylotin. And then the next group that comes out will be performing a piece entitled Mercury Rising. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. All right, so while these guys get set up, I can't tell you how proud I am of this group right up here. We traveled to the ensemble contest a couple weeks ago, and they actually qualified for the state ensemble contest. So we're gonna, on April 29th, we're going to take these guys and a couple other of them, some of the seniors, over to Pacific University in Forest Grove. We're gonna perform for potentially a state title in percussion ensemble. It's the second year that the state's offered this opportunity. It's the first year we've taken the opportunity. And it was really cool to have kind of our percussionists affirm the way that they work. They scored an 85 out of 100 for this piece, and they just knocked it out of the park. And they're playing even better now than they were a few weeks ago. So I hope that you thoroughly enjoy this piece. It's called Mercury Rising.
Thank you.
the Hermiston High School Jazz Band. These kids all auditioned to be in here. One of the best things about this group is, raise your hand if you're a freshman or a sophomore. Now raise your hand if you're a junior. Two of them. Now raise your hand if you're a senior. So there's a great foundation being built, and these seniors helped build it. So without further ado, here is your jazz band. We're gonna open with Foul Play, which is gonna feature Sierra Bayer on the tenor saxophone and Cody Arnold on the piano. Enjoy.
Thank you.
have Fancy Pants, and it featured Alec Wilson on the trumpet. Thank you. Ensemble and Concert Band will be having their winter concert. And on Wednesday, March 16th, the Wind Ensemble will be performing right on this stage at 8 a.m. for their district contest. It's being held right here in Hermiston. So if you can get time off at 8 a.m. on Wednesday, March 16th, please feel free to join us. Everyone is welcome to come watch them perform. And they're going to do well. They're going to sound really good. I think you'll be proud of them. Other than that, I hope you have a great night and enjoy the rest of the show. One, two, three, four, one, go!